How to treat low AMH levels. If blood tests reveal that your anti-Mullerian hormone, AMH, levels are low, talk with your fertility coordinator. While AMH levels naturally decrease as you age, a low level can mean that you have a low egg count. Fortunately, there are things you can do to improve your fertility. Start by eating a more nutritious diet and taking supplements that make your eggs and ovaries healthier. You can also become more active, reduce stress, and quit smoking to regulate your menstrual cycles or increase your chance of conception. Method 1. Adjusting your diet. 1. Eat a balanced diet to improve your fertility. Choose foods that are full of antioxidants, healthy fats, such as omega-3s, lean protein, and vitamins. Eating a healthy diet can improve the health of your ovaries and eggs. Some healthy foods include seafood, halibut, salmon, seeds, pumpkin, sesame, spices, turmeric, ginger, leafy greens, beans, broccoli, berries, strawberries, blueberries. 2. Take a vitamin D supplement every day. Vitamin D has been shown to directly increase AMH levels, so take a 1000 to 2000 IU, international unit, supplement one time a day. Vitamin D can also keep your ovaries healthy once you've been taking it for several weeks. Always talk with your healthcare provider before adding any nutritional supplements to your diet. Vitamin D can affect calcium absorption, so let your doctor know if you're taking calcium supplements or antacids. 3. Add a daily DHEA supplement to your diet. Take a 25 mg supplement 3 times a day to improve your hormone balance. Studies have shown that the longer you supplement with DHEA, the steadier your AMH levels will rise. If you're taking insulin, cancer treatments, or other hormone treatments, ask your doctor before adding a DHEA supplement. AMH levels increased more in young women with premature ovarian aging than in older women with diminished ovarian reserves. If you experience headaches, fatigue, nausea, or congestion, ask your healthcare provider if you should keep taking the supplement. 4. Take fish oil and wheat germ supplements every day. Add 3,000 mg of fish oil and 300 mg of wheat germ oil to your daily diet. Depending on the type of supplement you buy, take these as a single dose or throughout the day. Research has shown that the combination of healthy oils can raise AMH levels and keep your ovaries healthy. If you're taking weight loss pills or blood pressure medication, talk with your doctor before adding fish oil and wheat germ supplements. If you're pregnant or nursing, talk with your healthcare provider before starting the supplements, since the fish oil could contain mercury. Buy fish oil supplements from local natural grocers, supermarkets, or supplement stores. 5. Reduce your intake of sweetened and processed foods. Instead of eating foods that are high in sugar, calories, and saturated fats, choose nutrient-dense foods. This way, your reproductive system will get vitamins and minerals instead of using them to digest overly processed foods. For example, avoid eating fried foods, sweet baked goods and desserts, and processed meats. High rates of alcohol consumption have been shown to reduce fertility. If you're trying to get pregnant, limit the amount of alcohol and caffeine you drink as much as possible. Method 2. Making lifestyle changes to improve fertility. 1. Exercise to reach a healthy weight. Talk with your doctor about your ideal body mass index, BMI. Since women who are overweight or underweight can have irregular cycles and hormone imbalances, become active throughout the week to meet your BMI. Research has shown that diet, exercise, and weight loss increases AMH levels in overweight women. 2. Do activities that reduce your stress levels. Research has shown that higher stress levels are related to lowered AMH levels in women with fertility troubles. To increase your AMH levels, try to reduce your stress. Some popular stress-reducing activities include yoga, breathing exercises, progressive muscle relaxation, tai chi. 3. Get acupuncture. Although more research is needed to show how acupuncture can raise AMH levels, acupuncture has long been believed to improve fertility. Choose an acupuncturist who's trained in fertility disorders. If you're planning on having in vitro fertilization, get acupuncture treatments every week for 3 to 4 months before insemination. Check with your health insurance to determine if acupuncture treatments are covered. 4. Try fertility massage to increase blood flow. To improve the blood flow to your reproductive system, hire a licensed massage therapist to massage your abdomen. You may be able to find a therapist who's trained in Maya abdominal massage. Get massages every week except for when you're menstruating. Regular, or even daily, massages can stimulate your reproductive system. Improved blood flow to your ovaries and uterus can improve your reproductive health. 5. Quit smoking. Researchers are conflicted about whether smoking directly impacts your AMH levels. It is agreed that the chemicals in cigarettes can harm your reproductive system. Talk with your doctor about smoking cessation programs or treatments that can help you quit or at least cut back on the number of cigarettes you smoke. Look into local support groups. You may also find a support group that's focused on improving fertility. Method 3. Understanding AMH levels. 1. Learn what AMH levels are. Fertility care providers have begun testing for a hormone that's released by your egg sacs. This anti-Mullerian hormone, AMH, indicates how many eggs you have in your ovaries, so it's frequently used to understand how effective in vitro fertilization treatments may be. 2. Check your current AMH levels. Your healthcare provider will take a sample of blood from your arm. The sample will be sent to a lab for testing and your AMH level will be analyzed. Keep in mind that your levels won't change throughout your menstrual cycle, so you can have your AMH tested at any time. Birth control won't affect your AMH levels, so it's fine to be tested if you're taking oral contraceptives. 3. Compare levels of AMH levels based on your age. Fertile women's AMH levels are usually between 1.0 and 4.0 nanograms/mL. An AMH level below 1.0 nanograms/mL can indicate a low egg reserve. Since AMH levels reduce as you age, these are standard levels based on age. 25 years old, 5.4 nanograms/mL. 30 years old, 3.5 nanograms/mL. 35 years old, 2.3 nanograms/mL. 40 years old, 1.3 nanograms/mL. Over 43 years old, 0.7 nanograms/mL.